climbing, and he was diving, and he dived right into the English Channel.
English Channel.
I asked John Claiborne once about it, and he couldn't tell me anything.
Oh, is that right? Well, I brought his body back.
Is that right?
Because he used to come to Tuskegee. We would fly all over Alabama. He would rent a plane for $12 an hour, and we would fly, and he would turn the wheel over to me, and I'm sitting there just glad.
What is your name?
But my eyes.